What's up, Team MC? This is your girl MC Gorgeous back with another. First of all, I'm liking my new hairdo, you guys. I'm really liking it. It's simple, it's cute, and because in Uganda it's so sunny, like, my god, the heat will kill you, or you'll kill yourself because of the heat. So you need something simple that will not cover you up completely. Anyway, depends on the nature of your personality. Some people can handle the heat, some people cannot. So, like, I guess this is a good idea for, like, you know, sunny days. So guys, I just want to show you something. Come with me. I'm opening cupboard. Okay. Ready? Are you ready for this? Bro, look at this. I didn't realize it got so bad until I tried finding something to wear today, and I could not get anything. So today, I guess I will be getting around to my room, because you guys, it's really bad. I haven't gotten to my room since December. I don't want y'all to see my shame. Anyways, I haven't gotten to my room since December, and I don't want my husband Dwayne Johnson to start thinking that I am nasty and I'm serious. So I have to get to my room now. No, this very hour and minute. And I guess I cannot take you through the whole process, because it's going to take hours and hours and hours for me to get it right. I'm very particular with the way I like arranging things. So I guess I'll throw the clothes onto the bed. You'll see the huge pile, and then I'll show you the end product. Okay. Yeah. Okay, it's a few. Okay guys, so I have emptied the entire, you can see the pile. Oh my god. How did I let it get so bad? And that's just one cupboard, and I have the second one right there. I don't even want to know what's up in there. The cupboard is empty, and that's like one section of the cupboard bearing so much clothes. I have the downer section. But let's see. I guess I'll see you with the final product later on. Yeah. Send my shot by force. Send it. The girl knows I've got the sauce. Flexing. No ketchup. Night. Just sauce. Saucy. Raw sauce. Yo. Boom. The ting goes.
Ticket for the long way round, two bottle whiskey for the way, and I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you stay? When I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair, you're gonna miss me by my wearer. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
You guys, I'm finally done. Oh my god. I started at 12. At 11, sorry. I started at 11 and now it's 148. So I think y'all are going to be so impressed by what your girl has done. Your girl has really struggled and she has come through. Let me show you. Come with me, let me take you through. It's my jacket right here. So there we go. Why does it look like I'm missing my camera? Oh my god, that is so funny. But you guys, please, it's not a mess. I've really worked so hard. These are the compartments of shirts and tank tops and whatever, and then these are the trousers divided into two piles, and then whatever is up there. I haven't worked on the lower compartment because I'm so tired, and it's also it's a whole thing of its own, which I'll do. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet joined the MC family. And yeah, I guess I will see you guys another time.